okay, this is going to go as high as the Empire State Building, and it's going to take 2 hours to get through. Straight up.
I'm going to go try to go through this maze here.
There are those two. This one underneath here. Is that one else right there? I'm trying to spell. Oh, right away.
Hey, that was easy. I did it within 60 seconds. Well, as any fool can see by the date on the screen, September the 11th. We've been here about 10 days. It's looking fairly decent. Take the booths up. It's a beautiful day today. Wayne's working on the maze over there. We'll see what they've done inside so far. Baha! Did I step in the paint? No.
Not yet.
Kind of quiet here now.
Hey Jim, how are you?
Hey Joe, what are you doing in here?
Oh my God, please.
No, I won't. No.
What?
I won't.
Okay, here we are. So what are my buttons on?
Where is it?
Back five. No. Go get blood, he's reading in the book room. In the book room. He's sitting there on the wall reading.
You go crazy after a couple weeks working here.
I don't know how much you can see, but we're in the book room here. I don't see anything. Hey, there's Joe's curtains. Looks good. How you doing? This is our first industrial accident. Got a staple in his nose. Let me see the staple. Ah, yeah, yeah. I'll have to file a report on that's workman's comp, I think.
Is it?
Yeah. Probably gonna get covered with paint now. Dead bird staircase. Going the wrong way. Crowds yet. We'll try this shot another night. We'll see if there's any crowds show up this year.
Front of us. It's our debut.
Yep, this is the first footage of the year.